If you have some banana like this, don't throw it out. Separate the egg white and egg yolk. Egg yolk, lime, cornflour. Whisk your egg white nicely and gradually add some sugar.
Wow!
Fold egg white and banana mixture together. Take a ramekin like this and grease inside with some butter. Cut the sugar over the ramekin. Boom! Put in the oven 10 to 15 minutes.
Wow!
So don't throw that banana again. You can make banana souffle.